Hey guys, this is Heather. Welcome to my world. Today, I will be sharing my Instagram look that I have been getting a lot of requests from my friends. Hope you enjoy my very first video. XOXO! Got flashbacks in my backpack. I'm traveling. Hi, welcome back. So, first of all, we are gonna do primer. I am using a Mercier foundation primer, Radiance. Right now, I'm gonna use the foundation Kat Von D. This is the old version. Right now, I believe they have new packaging at Sephora. So I'm gonna just use one pump like so. And because right now it's a little bit darker for me, and the Kat Von D one is very super matte. It's really dry. I think it's not a moisturizing foundation. So I am mixing glow cream by Wonjin effect. Look like this. Mix them too.
First of all, you're adding a little moisture to this foundation, and second of all, we're gonna make the shade a little lighter for my skin tone. I like it too, just to get around the face, and don't forget your eyes.
Where's my sponge? Pony effect sponge, just like to dab it. And then don't forget your ear. Don't forget your hairline. I'm gonna use the SAEM Core Perfection Tip Concealer. So, it's very high coverage though. I'm using the shade 01 to brighten up my skin. I just do gently tap it in. Use like circular motion. Pat it in. See the difference? It brightens up. I will bring a little bit up to my eyelid just because to like acting like an eyebrow and base. Give it like a clear canvas to my eyelid with the later eyeshadow makeup. And also, I use this as a highlighter as well. This is a bronzer, actually. I'm using Urban Decay, a trio. So I'm just gonna warm it up, warm my forehead up and my parameters, and then the sucker. I don't know how you call it. Just get into your hairline. What I like to do is I will accentuate this part to make it more natural and then go in. So it's like doing a circular motion right here and then going. A little bit like the denser brush to give it like more defined contour or browns, using the same bronzer. I am using the blush, the Etude House Very Delicious Cream Blusher. It's in the shade orange. ORT01. When I first used it, I'm like, I hate it because it doesn't give you any pigment. And I was wrong because I was using a brush instead of the puff coming inside of it. You should use the puff color. So I already put a lot of blusher, and then just like dabbing with a circular motion like you normally would do with powder, but just on your cheek area. Smile. See the difference? And then we're gonna do a little bit highlighter, and then I'm gonna using the highlighter just so. And then you're gonna get your bridge of nose, especially for me, I have no nose, but just like, anyway, if you can get it and put on your cupid's bow, please go with the powder. I'm using MAC Studio Fix Powder. I'm on the shade NC40. You see, I already hit pen. This is how much I love it. It's very, very high coverage. And then it gives you like a Photoshop effect after you using it. And then tap it in, like so. You will have a lot of this, but just dab a little bit. And then also this help you to smooth the eyelid, because when you get a foundation on your eye, you will very likely to get like those nasty crease mark on your eyelid, which you don't want in your makeup. So after using the powder, we're gonna use some loose powder. I'm using Innisfree No Sebum Powder, and then I'm just using it, the sponge spot, like so. I like to get on my mouse just to prime them out. So, and then we're gonna get to the brow scan. I am using the Drawing Eyebrow by Etude House. It's a very, very nice eyebrow pencil. It has two heads. It's just like an Anastasia brow width or definer. Set the brows yet. So today I'm gonna be using a clear mascara. It doesn't matter which brand it is, it just has to be a clear mascara. Oh, that you can just like set everything in place and then you won't move. You just need a tiny little amount. Right now we are done with our eyebrows. Pony effect. Shine Easy Glam. I really, really love this product because it's very, very travel friendly. You will see how much I love this. I've already heat pan this color using a very big, big fluffy brush to put all of my eyelid, including my brow bone. I'm gonna use this kind of like a flat brush to mix two shades to acting my eyeshadow base. So we're gonna use this pink and the copper brown right here. Just gonna mix these two. And then we're gonna go from the back to the front. And then just put like all of our double eyelid and a little bit overboard. Same thing goes to left eye. And then I'm gonna use a little bit more of this. Right now we're gonna accentuate our outer V of our eyes. Mixing these two colors, this copper and then this Glam Coca. Cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands. Blend it out all the harsh edges. This old fluffy brush that we used to set our base with. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah. I throw my hands up in the air sometimes. Contour our nose using this shade, the one that I hit him with. Because it's like a perfect contouring shade for your nose. I absolutely loved it. I like to do is connect my eyebrow to my bridge to the nose. I love nose contouring. It's like I did a nose job. I'm gonna use a little bit darker shade, like right this one, to a little bit accentuate here. So I am using the MAC eyeshadow, using the head of the edge liner to actually create a wing liner using eyeshadow. What you have to do is just like a pack your brushes with the eyeshadow and then just work it on it. I like just like start from my inner corner. Now we're gonna get to our lips. So today we're gonna use this by Pony Effect. So I am, it can get very precise if you want to get the edge of your lip. Doesn't transfer at all. So if you want to have a just like daily makeup, and then you can just use it. It doesn't transfer. It's like a tint into this. On top of this, I'm not gonna do the full lip though. Now we're done. No, JK. We're gonna brush a little bit more pan on your face. using this big fluffy brush and then dip back into the MAC Studio Fix and then just brush all of our this is my everyday makeup. And then I am gonna do my hair and I will be right back. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Love ya. I've never used a dry shampoo before.